Hey, I'm Mike Jack, and this is Mike Jack Eats Heat.
You guys just witnessed a world record happen.
It smells like reefer.
Come on! Come on, Mike!
56 peppers in.
Five,
five, five.
This is your new record.
Please subscribe. Today, I'm going to be taking on the Pure Insanity Challenge. They're chocolate skulls with pepper powder in them. Each skull has the pepper powder from four Carolina Reapers and four ghost peppers. So that's eight super hots in each one. These come from Sweden from a company called Gamlestaden Nok Karamellen, if I'm pronouncing that right. I hope I am. And I'm going to attempt to be the first person ever to do the Pure Insanity times three challenge. So that means I'm gonna be eating three of the Pure Insanity challenges. So instead of four chocolate skulls, I'm gonna be attempting to eat 12 chocolate skulls. So that's the equivalent of 48 Carolina Reapers and 48 ghost peppers. That's crazy, that's 96 super hot peppers in these chocolates. Hopefully I can do it, let's see how I do. So I put in a special request with Gamlestaden Nok to get some dairy-free chocolates because I don't do dairy being vegan. And they made them for me. They're like, I gotta do a big shout out to them because they're the only spicy challenge that I've asked if they could do a vegan version, and they've done it, so that's awesome. So I'm gonna say these are gonna be hotter than the regular version because there's no dairy, right? Dairy makes things not as hot, so. So the only rule is I have to do a 2 minute afterburn between each one. I'll also show you a picture of these here. Hopefully you can see that there. These chocolates, they look really nice. I've seen other people do the challenge with these beautiful chocolate skulls. But I'm gonna say, you know, I live in Canada and I ordered these last summer. So they came all the way from Sweden to Canada during the summer heat, and they got a little bit melted, so they don't look as nice. It's not their fault, it's my fault for ordering them in the summertime, but just so you know, they look a little bit different. They're kind of, you might be able to see here, they're a little stuck together. Let's see, there you go. I hope you can see that guy there, that's a little skull. Okay, maybe I'll, just open both of these up so I have easy access to them there. Okay. Jamie's gonna time me.
I got the easy job.
All right. So let's do this. All right, so here's the first one.
Ready?
So that was
was it crunchy from all the peppers?
It was kind of crunchy, yeah. It was, so that's four Carolina Reapers and four ghost peppers, and not one. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, the chocolate is, it's crunchy, it's crunchier than I thought. Whew. It's already I can already feel it in my throat from the first one.
One more minute.
Whew. All right. This is going to be fun.
Too fast, so you can do your afterburn. You good?
I'm already trying to hold back the drool a little bit. The first one always seems tough.
The first, like, pepper thing?
Yeah. I find when you do things like this, the first one seems tough because it's
shocking your tongue.
Yeah. You're just introducing the spice, and then the second one's like, not as bad.
45 seconds left.
I'm gonna feel the powder like in my throat when I swallow. Whew.
30 seconds.
Alright, these ones are really stuck together.
Done?
Yeah. There's little pieces stuck in my teeth. So it just keeps burning.
Breathe it out. Ooh. 1 minute.
Ooh.
Just go to your zone. Doing good though.
Yeah. 30 seconds.
20 seconds. 18.
Ooh.
So that's the first,
first line, first box.
First, yeah. First challenge done. Now there's 2 minutes.
You're doing really good with your drilling. I'm impressed.
Yeah. I just try to keep it in. Hopefully it doesn't come out.
Want
my...
Want me to wipe your eyes for you? 1 minute left. You can tell me if you need me to.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, just tell me if you ever need me to. You okay to get your next chocolate?
Yeah.
You got 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. You're good to go. Swallow it. You good?
Ah.
1 minute left.
All right, we're halfway.
Living on a prayer, isn't that the song?
Halfway there.
You're doing good.
Thank you. Whew.
Minute and a half left. Minute left. You're doing so good with your, like, nasal stuff. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Whew. 20 seconds. Is that one in there?
Pardon?
How many in there? Two?
Just one. Do it here. Yep.
Okay, they're just stuck together. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh, it's pretty melted.
You're good to eat it. You done?
Yeah.
Meditation. 17 seconds left.
Hey. Last one of this box. Oh.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. You can eat another one. There you go.
Done.
That's good.
It's one box done. Two challenges in one in that box.
Only four.
That's the double pure insanity times two. That one's called. This is pure insanity times one because it's just one challenge worth. I guess it's not times one. It's just pure insanity. It's kind of like when you're talking about movies or video games and people will be like, yeah, like Ninja Turtles 1, but it's not called that. It's just called Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Minute 10 left.
Whew.
Minute left, halfway. You're doing so good. I'm still so impressed.
I'm such a lucky guy. I just get to eat chocolate today.
40 seconds.
Whew. I'm filming this on Friday the 13th.
Oh, yeah.
This guy looks a little bit like Jason, is like a hockey mascot.
15 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. You're good to go. Chew. Swallow. Okay.
Oh.
You left. You're almost there.
Thank you.
80 seconds left. Good. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Wanna pick up your other chocolate? 4, 3, 2, 1. You're good to go. There you go. You're good. Remember how Terry Fox kept running? You gotta keep chewing. You good?
Yeah. Oh, halfway down the last one.
Oh, to the left.
After this time.
Yeah, you're good. Doing so good. Is the last one has a 2 minute burn too after?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's this guy's face?
15 seconds. Swallow. One more.
Just one more.
Yeah. You're almost there. You're good. I keep thinking about Terry Fox and the monk. 90 seconds. You're doing so good. You're almost there. 70 seconds. That one quick, then you just got 2 minutes after it, and then you're done. I'm sorry, you just have a boogie on your nose. Do you care? Is it us?
That's the last one.
2-1-0. Okay, you're... Okay, that's fine.
Last one.
Then you just gotta swallow, then you got 2 minutes. Good? Okay,
yep.
2 minutes.
2 minutes and I'm done.
Yeah, 156 and you're done.
All right, well.
145.
That's 48. Carolina Reapers, the world's hottest pepper, and also 48 ghost peppers, 96 super hots, and those chocolates I just ate.
80 seconds.
Whew. It's a hot challenge.
Minute 10.
Just really, really gets me in the throat every time I swallow.
1 minute.
The little pieces keep coming out of my teeth. It keeps just adding to the heat. Oh.
40 seconds.
Thirty seconds.
You want me to keep counting down for you?
Keep telling me.
20 seconds.
Oh. I really feel the
15.
Endorphin rush in my head.
Well, you only have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So there we go, I finished it. It was also, I was surprised I was able to keep my headband on the whole time. So there we go. First person to do it. I think it's called pureinsanitysociety.com. Keep track of people who've done two. So. It's an honor to be a part of that, doing three. Thanks for watching Mike Jack ET. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you next time.